Oh boy. Now this is the precursor. This is one of Mike's favorite of all times, no doubt about that. We all loved this one for years, and Mikey's loved to play it. We're gonna kick ass with you with Michael Hopley on guitar here. He's played some killer leads on this. From Mikey right there.